For this problem, we're going to find sine of pi over 3. Looking at the unit circle, we can see that pi over 3 lies here. Sine correlates to the y-coordinate on the unit circle. So sine of pi over 3 is equal to the square root of 3 over 2. And this is the final answer.